Hello everyone, welcome back to another video reaction. Before starting, I want to give a quick shout out to the people that actually went out of their way to find my reaction. I mean, there is a lot of content when it comes to ReZero chapters, so I really appreciate that. Well, that's what I wanted to say, so let's get right into it. In 3, 2, 1. Let's see what the master plan is. I got a heart. Ha! He got pickpocketed. I'm willing to guess that there wasn't the only hole there. This track is new, right? Yeah, I haven't actually listened to this before. I wonder if it's gonna work. Really? We are getting our boy's backstory. No. His father actually won the jackpot, hit the jackpot with that wife. Okay. No. I love you, I guess. Spirit? Ah. Okay. For a moment I thought that he was going to get kicked out of his house or something. Blue? Oh, shit. Oh. Oh, fuck. Blue. Stop. Now he's going to get kicked out. Okay, he was. He was the same kick from. Looks like Puck. Okay, that's a little cringy. Oh. I wonder why he didn't got killed that day. I mean, they killed him when in chapter 17. All right. All right, they They tie him up. Que kakudori. Okay, the OP is here, so something's going to happen, right? Ah, the rock. That was nice. Directed by Michael Bay. Bro, that's the best friend, your best friend right there. Yeah, what will that be? Oh. Oh, shit. Then how he check you off in chapter 8? Ora, oh, that happened. Oh, he's a beast, right? Oh, shit. Bro, you haven't done any. Haven't done anything? Yes, that's right. Bro, you haven't even started. Oh, okay. That's well. Wait, what? It's over? Oh, no. She want him to be angry? Yeah, she want. Well, he has done worse, so you know. Dios. Who heard or something? He's actually saying that. Whoa. Smooth. Bro, chill. You're about to. Milkshake, bro. I know Emilia, he's making me blush. Women, am I right? Not wrong. Bro. Oh, I want to know, Subaru, please. Oh. This is a nice song. You've been spending too much time with Satella, Subaru. Too much I love you. ¡Come on! ¡Chicos, her eyes! ¡Es la green light! ¡Oh! Holy shit! He melt the ice. Melted. Okay, this has to be the right loop. It has to. If he dies, I have to commend Tepei for this, because that's some giant balls to do that after this. Oh. This fucker. I really should hate Garfield, but I don't know why. I mean, just hearing the voice for Paco pisses me off, but I'm not mad at him. I don't know why. Oh well, this has been episode 18 from first season all over again. Oh boy, I really didn't expect that kiss. Oh man. Sorry, I have to say goodbye because I want to go to the discussion thread on Reddit. So I hope you have enjoyed this reaction and see you next week.